Guys, today we're gonna build a calculator. Let's turn that off. So yeah, we're gonna build a 4-bit calculator, and I've pretty much separated the inputs here and separated the outputs just to make it a bit easier for myself. But it's like gonna be hard as a rock. But yeah. So let me just start with this. Let me get my pictures out because I already somewhat planned the circuit. I mean, I didn't plan it completely, but I just designed a full adder circuit to make it easier. Okay, let's start these. Actually, before we do that, I want to separate the inputs even. Not separating, but like. What's the word for it? I'd like to make it so that each two that are the same value are next to each other. So let's do it out. Let's go from here. I'd like it to be right here. Actually, yeah, I guess so. 1, 2, 3, 4. Actually, 1, 2. Let me turn off my phone. Yep. But yeah, now both of these are 2 to the power of 1. No, just 2 to the power of 0. Now we need a. Actually, we can do this calculation right now. I just need this to be on both sides, actually. This is the XOR gate. This is the output. Now we need the AND gate. And then this is the other. Let's test this out. Something wrong. So that's the first thing. Actually, we might want to flip this. We could keep it the same. But now, let's do the second. Yep, this is about right. Which one was the ant again? I mean, which one was the cat? I think it's this. I don't think it's that one. One, two, three, four. And then line two in here. So grab this. Now here's gonna be the other. Actually, let's give them some more space, because this is nowhere near enough space. Yeah, so 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I get hopes. I guess this is enough. That's 1, 2. So let's connect them. Yep. And now this.
Bless me.
Yeah. Anyways, let's build. Now let's build the actual circuit, our first full circuit. We need block, and 1, 2, and a block. Yeah. here we need redstone. There should be one more, and now we can signal of the output. 2, 1. Then there's this and this here, and then we are Gucci. This is the output. I just want to mark the output for that one too. Anyways, let's go back to this. Redstone, and then boom, above. This part out. Does this work? I'm not completely sure. But let's test it out. Let's get this input. About if it was okay. This needs to come in. These two should connect. If it works, now let's test out the other. This is the one that we should move to the top. Let's put it on this side. So, so that it's closer to the UI, to the user interface. some repeaters. It works. So those are two of them. Let's go ahead and do the third. Need this. Goes in here. Let's take it. What you like to build it right next to it. It's the fifth, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's the fifth. That's awesome. One, two, yeah. Two. Down. Repeaters. One here. One of my leads all. One, two, then drops. Thank you. and this is the output. That is the second output. And I have it all, I think. So let's connect. So that is triggered off. Okay. To flip this switch, so just take it where you want it. Yeah, that is gonna be tough. So let's move it off a bit. Now it should be easier. That could have been bad if I didn't notice. We gotta trigger that. Let's do this and this. Let's see how far the redstone goes. So difficult. Boom. There you go. I think, John. these two. Actually, we need this and this. The last set. Quite a machine, huh? Okay. Assuming this works, which I haven't tested, but let's assume that that line works. We need to get this. So that's one output. Line. process that. Yep. Gotta connect this to that. This one. Same. I don't think we need it to be super high. It's not being driven. Oh yeah, this. Sure. this. Rather than need to make it this high. And I'm pretty sure we are done. Like, this is going to be the last thing we have. Let's make sure. Oh, that's insane. We can need two. Anyways. Yep. 12 plus 12 equals 24. So I think it works, let's test it. Let me get a sign, do some awesome math. 6 plus 12 7 plus 3 50. Let's do 5 plus 50 7 plus 8. Okay, the first one, 7, that would be 4 plus 2 plus 1, that is 7 plus 3, which is 1 plus 2. The answer to this should be 10. 8 plus 2, that is 10. Now 6 plus 12, let's say 7. 6 plus 12. So 6 is 4 and 2. 12 is 8 and 4. So the answer to that should be 18. 16 plus 2, that is indeed 18. Let's see that one more time. Then lastly, 5 plus 15. 5 is 4 plus 1, and 15 is 8 plus 4. 8 plus 4 is 12. 14, 15. So the answer to this should be 20. It is not. Okay. This 4 should be on. Okay. What is going on? I'm assuming just one of the lines isn't reaching its proper destination. Yeah, just with the 4. Okay, so it's the third one. 1, 2, so in here. 20, the 4 should be on. Okay, that's... The 4 should be on. This circuit should be on. Both of these are on. Why are they both on? The 2 isn't on. Should be on, but why is this one on? Am I looking at the right thing? The 4 should be on. Whoops. Yeah, this should be on. Let's trace it all the way back. There should be one input in here. There's 2. Where's this one coming from? Yes, we have both 4s on. Okay, 1 and 1, that should turn both of them off and trigger a 2. And that a 2 and a 2 should be off, and that should. Okay. So that's 5 and 15. Okay, we gotta trace all the way back. Shut up, Google. Found the issue. Ta-ta. Okay. Let's give it 2 more tests. Fifteen was 15, and then 9 plus 9. Let's give it one more test. 5 plus 7. So 15 plus 15. Let's reset all of them. 15 is 8 plus 4, that's 12. 14, 15, so all of them on. And 15 plus 15 is 30. So 16 plus 8 is 24. 24 plus 4 is 28. 29, 30. Okay. And now 9 plus 9. Let's turn all of them on, off again. And 9 is 8 and 1. And then 8 and 1, the answer should be 18. So 16 and 2, that is indeed 18. Now for the last one, it's 4 plus 7, 5 plus 7. So 5 is 4 and 1, and 7 is 4, 2, and 1. The answer to that should be 12, and it's 8 and 4, that is 12 indeed. So yeah, it works. Refine. Calculate. Is that how you spell calculate? I'm not sure. 4-bit. Yeah, bit. But yeah, it works. Calculator 4-bit and bit. Look at this monstrosity. Could make it neater if we really wanted to. I think that ruins the fun. Maybe I'd like to build a wall around it off camera or something. But yeah, see you guys next time. Bye.